Good morning, students. How are you all? Hope you all are fine and fit. Today is 1st July and today is a very special day. Do you know? First of all, let me know. When you are sick, where do you go? To whom? Yes, we go for treatment to doctors. So doctors are very important in our life. Today is Doctor's Day. Today is 1st July and we celebrate as National Doctor's Day. Do you know on whose birthday we celebrate today's day? See, he is Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy. He was a famous doctor. Not only famous doctor, he has done many important works. Today we will know few things about him. Do you know, students? He opened many several charitable hospitals. Like Chittaranjan Seva Sadan. Okay. Then TB hospitals like that. He was also founded cities like Kalyani, Durgapur, Vidhannagar, Ashoknagar and Habra. See some of the pictures of these cities. Next, let me say you, he was also awarded with Bharat Ratna in 1961. One more important thing, he was also second chief minister of West Bengal for 14 years. Do you know, students? Coincidentally, he died on 1st July 1962, the same date, his birth and his death. So, students, National Doctors' Day is observed on his birth anniversary to show how important doctors are to us. Medicines cure diseases, but only doctors can cure patients.